Hello friends, in this video we look at a solution to a problem from CSIR NET June 2020. This problem is from section C and hence it can have multiple correct options. The problem states that if f is a function from R2 to R defined by f of x, y equals mod x if x not equal to 0 and mod y if x equal to 0, then which of the following statements are true? Our first statement is f of x, y equals 0 if and only if x equal to 0 and y equals to 0. Note that this implication is easily true, since if x equals 0, then f of x, y is mod y, and if y is also 0, mod y is 0, and hence f of x, y is 0. To prove the converse, let f of x, y equal 0. Now, since f of x, y equals 0, f of x, y is either mod x or mod y. If it is mod x, and if it is mod x, then x equals 0, but it cannot be mod x when x equals to 0, so it should be mod y when x equals to 0. So x equals to 0. And mod y equal to 0 implies y equal to 0. So in any case, x equal to 0 and y equals to 0. And hence option A is right. Since mod x and mod y are always positive, option B is true. Now we consider option C. F of alpha x comma alpha y is equal to mod alpha times f of x comma y. Again, we use the definition of f to prove the statement. Now, if alpha x is equals 0, then f of alpha x comma alpha y is equals to mod alpha y, which is equal to mod alpha mod y, which is equal to mod alpha times f of x. So, and then another condition is alpha x is not equal to 0. In that case, f of alpha x comma alpha y is equals to mod alpha x. And note that if alpha x is not equal to 0, alpha is not 0 and x is not 0. So this can be written as mod alpha times mod x, which is equal to mod alpha. And since x is not 0, mod x is f of x comma y. And hence option C is right. Now, the fourth option says that f of x1 plus x2 comma y1 plus y2 is less than equal to f of x1 comma y1 plus f of x2 comma y2. Now, proving this statement might take some work. So we consider some examples and check whether this statement is true. Now consider, we can write 0 as 1 plus minus 1, that is x1 is 1 and x2 is minus 1. So, and let us take 4 to be y1 plus y2, y1 to be 2 and y2 to be 2. Now, f of 0 comma 4 turns out to be, since x is 0, it is mod y and hence it is 4. F of x1 comma y1, that is f of 1 comma 2 is 1, since x is not equal to 0. F of minus 1 comma 2 is again 1, since minus 1 is not 0. And we observe that 4 is not less equals to 1 plus 1. And hence option D is wrong. So our correct options are option A, option B, and option C. I have put solution to more problems on my channel. Please visit them. Also, I have put link to those videos in my description box. Please visit them. I hope you like the video. For more similar videos, please subscribe to the channel. Thank you.